Hey guys, in this video I'll guide you how to install potato stages mod in Tekken 8. This mod will turn most of your stages in Tekken 8 to potato settings and you will gain much more FPS than you were having previously. So let's get this video started. Without wasting any further time, you just like the video and subscribe to my channel and follow my instructions one by one to get this mod installed in your Tekken 8 game. First of all, download the potato stages mod from the link given in description. Then you have to extract it using WinRAR, 7-zip or any decompression tool you have. Just open it and here are the images of all the potato stages. And of course for installation, I don't need those. Just delete them. And any stages you want to install in your Tekken 8 with potato locks, you can just open them and copy these files, okay? But now as I am going to install all of them, just in search put steric and here you have all the files. Just select all of these and copy them. Okay. Once copied, you have to go to the Tekken 8 folder where your Tekken 8 game is installed. Then go to the Polaris folder and content here. Then go to parks and here you have to create a new folder named mods. Mods with capital M. Okay. And you have to open this folder and paste the files here. Once the files are pasted, your mod is installed. So once the mod is installed, you have pasted any potato stages you wanted in your mods folder. Now your potato stages are installed in Tekken 8. So now you just have to play your Tekken 8 game. I have started versus mod because it lets you choose your own choice of the stage. So first of all, I think we should play in this one. I think secluded training ground is good. So let's start this match and show you the gameplay in potato stages. So here comes Kazuya and the king. So here you can see the stage as compared to its previous version is its textures are decreased to make the game a little bit more smoother and work it quite well. Okay, and in case you want to increase your FPS more, I have already made a potato mode. It changes the setting of whole game to potato level, not only the stages, and you can use that potato mode as well in order to maximize your performance and FPS in Tekken 8 game. And that's pretty much it for this video. You guys will find the link to that potato mode in description in iTag and the video right in front of you. Thanks for watching, and if you guys have any ideas or any requests, just put them down in comment section. I'll make sure to check them out and make a video on that as well. Thanks for watching, take care and bye bye. See ya in the next video.